Good day, eh? Found myself a new speaker on Craigslist for $50. And there ain't a dimple in that cone. Wow, a little tiny scratch of some sort. And that is the little spiderweb Black Widow. What is it? Can you see it there? It's a 1201 8 ohm. That's the one with the silver speakers that came in the Deuce and the Mace. And over here, just a minute here, in the closet behind all the thing is a Mace amp. You can tell by the tubes. Can you see them there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tubes. And it has these eminence or something, the square ones. You probably can't see it very well. It's got the square little speakers. Wasn't really a big fan of them. Anyways, so eventually I'm going to find another speaker just like this one. Anyways, I packed it on my motorcycle. There's my mess and my pedals and stuff. See if I can get this thing to actually sit there. Is it gonna sit? There, now it's sitting there. So I got the old Heritage going. Just check it out. Properly. Either that or I've got a little distortion going. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm in the distortion channel. That's probably what it is. Just a second. I'm going to turn off the distortion channel. It's a winner. Anyways, have a good day. That's my Peavey buy of the day.